What's up, everybody? Dara Ting. This is part two of Denim Unspun. Originally, you know, I did a walkthrough video of a 3D infrared scan of my body and then the process of choosing through all the different options that you can get for a custom fit pair of jeans. Okay, so let's talk about the delivery process because it took about 2 weeks to receive the pair of jeans, and as you know, that's what they quoted. And along the way, they sent me emails of the process through production and then out for delivery and all that. They did not communicate with me or ask me any questions about my specific measurements. I mean, once they've taken the 3D infrared scan, that was pretty much it. So I was quite skeptical about what I would receive and, you know, receive the SF Express package, which is kind of like a UPS or FedEx ground type of shipping. And it came in a tight plastic bag. And then within that, there's a silver Ziploc that holds the pair of jeans. And then within that, there is a kind of like a denim pouch and a nice little clothespin. And of course, then within that, you get your pair of jeans. Now, I know they're trying to minimize materials, so I think that's probably the optimized amount of you know, materials for them to send the product in a professional fashion. You know, upon receiving a pair of jeans, everything looked pretty good, and I, you know, felt around in it, but then I tried it on, and honestly, initial reaction is that the jeans fit really well. You know, they're very similar to my yoga pants that I wear super often. I have multiple pair of jeans in my yoga pants. They are slightly fitted, especially around the thighs, and then they meet my sneakers or any kind of shoes that I'm wearing right at the shoe and around the waist. It's snug, but not too tight, not too loose. And they got the measurement totally correct in terms of even just the general fit, but the ability for it to actually kind of match exactly what, you know, I'm really used to is quite amazing. The feel of the fabric is nice, and it, you know, it's quite stretchy. It's made of that coffee ground material. I don't know how they make the coffee ground material into a pair of denim. You know, I recommend that you wash these pair of jeans separately because the color will fade off. Part of their sort of mission is about sustainability, so they don't wash it beforehand, and then they don't add any chemicals like treating it with acid or something like that, just to be easy on the environment. So that means, though, that you know, the job is in your hands to wash it separately. And so then I personally did wash it myself in a separate load, and then I did a gentle dry cycle to see exactly what would happen if you put it in a dryer as well, because I know some of you will do that. Came out fine. I mean, there wasn't really the change in fit. I will say, though, that they got a little bit softer. One of the other things that I noticed about it was on my first time wearing it, they are a bit starchy, so they're a little bit stiff on the material, so you're gonna feel that the first time. So, you know, but I think that's, yeah, that's a cool thing about a pair of jeans. As you wash them, they're just gonna get softer and softer. So you're gonna take, it's gonna take a number of washes, I don't know, maybe three or four times before it really gets to that kind of comfort level that maybe you're accustomed to with a treated pair of jeans. It's totally different from having to go to a store and try on a different pair of jeans, and you don't know what you're gonna get. And then, you know, I think usually sometimes it's about finding the store that finds the right fit. In this case, they've really been able to match, you know, what I'm interested in. Now, I am curious, though, like, there are a lot of people with different body shapes and sizes, so I don't have that kind of data for you. If you are the shape of your body is irregular, then going through this process might actually make sense because, you know, through the 3D scan, that's exactly how they, you know, are able to fit it to your liking. So I'm definitely curious about that. If you happen to buy a pair of jeans after watching my video, please definitely comment back and tell me, hey, they fit great, I had the same experience, or no, it, you know, it was a little bit tight here, a little bit loose here. Yeah, I'm definitely curious to hear what your feedback is because, you know, the process is definitely new to me and I think it's really cool. And yeah, I'm definitely into this process. I mean, you know, I'm a guy, so it's a lot simpler for me to go in, get scanned, and say, hey, I want that pair of, I want a pair of pants like this, you know? So that's gonna definitely change the game. And I'm curious about things beyond that, like shirts and jackets. That may be on the horizon for them. They've also offered me that if anybody wants to buy a pair of jeans after watching this video, that there is a custom link for a discount to the pair of jeans, 20% off. So definitely if you end up wanting to buy a pair of jeans through this video, use that coupon so that you can save some cash. And I hope you'll like, I hope you'll subscribe so I can see you next time. All right, thanks.